One question that we always hear from our students is wondering whether invisibility cloaks could be real. There is a science behind understanding invisibility, and it involves using just one simple thing.
For the invisibility experiment, you're going to need water beads, also known as water jelly, water gel crystals, or commercially as Orbeez. And you also need water. It's a very simple two-item experiment. For the reappearing image, all you'll need is a sheet of paper to draw your image on. Water beads are known as super absorbent polymers. What are polymers? They are large molecules formed of repeated patterns of chemical units. As we mentioned before, a class of carbohydrates that include starch are polysaccharides, which are polymers of monosaccharides or smaller carbohydrates. Water beads are made of a polymer called polyacrylamide. The chains of acrylamide interact with water, forming hydrogen bonds. And what we see are water beads filled with water. When filled with water, water beads are almost completely made of water. More than 99% of the water beads are water. When light passes from air through a different medium, such as water, it slows down and it changes direction slightly. And we call this change in direction refraction. Since water beads are almost all water, they bend the light about the same amount as the water, so they look invisible in water. When water beads are not in water, water bends as it goes through the water beads and then again in the air, and then when it goes through another water bead, which is why we cannot see the image that is under the water beads. But when we add the water, the light can now pass through the water beads and the water with very minimal bending, which is why we now see the image.
See how you can explain and explore this further with your friends and your family. Stay tuned as we're always adding new videos every week that you can do at home or even in your own classroom. Make sure to like our video, share, and subscribe to our channel.